Hello viewers, today we are back with another amazing tech video. Panasonic's hair washing robot that uses 16 electronically controlled fingers. It wets, it washes, it massages, and it rinses. Panasonic has developed a hair washing robot that uses 16 electronically controlled fingers to give even the dirtiest hair a makeover. The robot is a little smaller than a washing machine and can run automatically from start to finish in about 3 minutes. The robot's two arms scale the head in 3D as they move and measure and remember the shape to apply just the right amount of pressure to each person when shampooing and washing. Once it has an idea of the unique shape of the customer's head, it applies hot water and shampoo and uses its 16 digits to wash the customer's hair. These robots are tested on mannequins to ensure the safety of a human client. This type of robot is being tested in hair salons in Japan, but is being planned to be used in robotic hair salons all around the world. Panasonic's head care robot is here to assist beauty salons all over the world by performing specific hair washing tasks with speed, efficiency, and accuracy. Automated hair washing, in addition to offering a superior experience targeted to clients' scalps, also saves on time and labor costs. The whole process takes only about 3 minutes, freeing up workers to focus on other tasks. The robot, successfully tested in Japan, can also help in patient care facilities and hospitals.